Okay, welcome back. We're gonna do another Strike Force mission.
No, oh, no, not another one of these.
Why not?
You can't even do tactics right.
I go and kill everybody.
It's essentially the same mission all over again.
No, I'm great at these things.
No, you're
trust
not.
Trust me.
We could probably have gold status or whatever it is.
We do have them. Look, see those gold squares?
No, those aren't gold.
That means you completed it.
Like the copper, they're rusted.
Ah, oh, tell you what, just give me the controller.
No way.
Come on, I do it way better.
Uh huh.
Yep.
Nope.
Yep.
Nope.
No, I'm taking it. Come on. Come on.
What are you gonna do?
Yeah. Bring it. Yeah. There you go. There you go. Ah. Feel it. Ah. Abusive Brian. I do want to hear how that sounds. Alright, so this is the Cake Loving Artist back for some Black Ops after a little bit. Okay.
Afghanistan, 2025. Let's go.
Let's play this competently.
Let's see if you can do this better than someone else.
Hey, I was amazing at this. Okay.
Get back into your corner.
Great. Hey.
Okay. At the first sign of trouble,
you didn't want to do these, but these clearly have story. What are you talking about?
Yeah, they
you
do.
Really, you're not in charge of this game anymore.
Hey.
We're giving this all to Brian.
No way.
You'll need those birds because those
you're gonna fail the first. You're not even like if you have to capture a flag or save it or whatever, it's not even gonna last like a minute basically.
How? It's a 10-minute mission.
No, you're not gonna last a minute.
Oh, there's no soldiers on the ground this time? Huh.
Oh, just machines.
So this is really a tactics mission, jeez.
Okay, you got it easy.
How? You made a big deal about how tactics are terrible and no.
I know. You can just go around and kill everybody.
Come on, loading screen. Come on.
Initializing. The Chrome logo.
Kind
oh, see,
so
you're out in a desert.
Send the convoy. Blah, blah, blah.
Hey, we're on Texas.
Kind of want to skip this.
No, don't skip
it. Fingers hovering over it.
Resist. Resist.
Pressing X to resist.
Resist.
Okay.
Take it to the rendezvous point. All right.
Sounds good.
All right.
Defend the convoy. All right.
So you can
all
destroy.
Right.
So what's an IEDS?
Improvised
explosive
device.
Yeah.
And the S is there because...
Yeah.
And because military.
What was
yes.
ASDS or something?
It's actually a new Nintendo system. The IEDS.
Yeah. Improvised entertainment device.
Oh.
Yes.
All right. I'm ready to go.
Should I skip or...
No.
Yeah. This is the end. It just sits like this. So you gotta go.
So you have to skip it?
Yeah.
Then don't call it skipping. Call it proceed or something.
Oh. I hate these things.
Those are like buzzards at first.
They're so fun to get if you're online, but...
Hey, wait, this is literally the same map we were in the past.
Yeah, they have this map on online,
okay.
Too. It's just slightly different. It's basically...
With button shoot, okay.
Man, you have this whole convoy. I was stuck with this stupid...
Let's see, left button. Okay, go this way, dudes. Okay, where am I?
Already, Brian's actually using tactics.
Oh, your convoy are the flags. They're taking down A, boy.
Yeah,
boy.
Gotcha.
See,
tactical.
So you just have to save them all the way to the end. I see. Oh, all
right,
a
tank. Not good. See, up there, the cutscenes are in the way. Okay. Attack.
It's not cutscenes. It's a subtitle.
Yeah, whatever.
So, let me just tell you now, tactics never work.
Okay.
Killing brutally.
Ernesto Guillermo, 2013.
Killing brutally is the way to go. Okay.
Not good.
Look, A's already half taken out. That's
there we go.
Horseback, oh no.
Not the horses.
Actually, I rode a horse and I know how deadly I can be, so.
Two.
So, you have to save all of them, I assume, or can you make a buy with just
I hope I can make a buy with only a couple.
Yeah, A's not looking too good.
Get on the ground, Cake Loving Artist.
Can you even get on the ground in this mission?
Yeah, I guess you can't because you can't be a foot soldier, but at least you can control like a something driving around.
Okay, I will take out the tank with this heavy weapon fire thing.
You're gonna lose A pretty soon.
Roger. Okay, take out these horses.
There's a high-altitude munitions platform that's offline now.
Nope, I must have used it up.
Alpha's dead, basically. Just to let you know.
Let's find out what happened. Alpha.
Oh, you got a Delta now. Oh, so you can survive with just one.
There's a lot of these guys. What?
So, I wonder, like, I haven't played the other Call of Duty campaigns that much, except a bit of one or two of them, so, do they have anything like this, do you think, or is this just totally revolutionary?
I think it's totally revolutionary, I'm sure. I've heard some people complain that Call of Duty campaigns add way too much random new stuff, so I'm sure they'll like this.
Well, I played the last one, it just seemed like the rest of
Heavy weapons.
That one tank.
High altitude illumination platforms online.
Okay. You lost two. You only got Charlie and Delta.
I'm not doing so well.
So far, so good.
Yeah.
Maybe we should have let Ernesto play.
Hey, I'm doing fantastic.
I think brute force might be a better option.
I would get some people on that tank up there right now while you have the guys.
Yeah, I've got that high altitude weapons platform. Take it down. Oh, not you. There we go. Nope. Wrong one.
You're not, like, getting there very fast. Oh, there you go. These people up in the mountains remind me of those weird guys from Star Wars that were always in the mountains.
Tusken Raiders?
Yeah.
Or maybe Jawas.
I think it's a Tusken Raider.
Uh-oh. Who am I supposed to take down? It's a helicopter! It's an helicopter in the...
Oh. Send a horse to kill it.
Oh, that worked, okay.
Oh, smash button the horse. With the fancy mane. Okay, these things are so bad at driving, they go in circles everywhere.
Yeah, like, where are you going?
And what are we even transporting?
Have you tried driving a convoy?
Why does it only matter if we have one of the convoy?
I'm sure they all have important stuff in there. I'm imagining that you do worse on the mission the less than you might make it through.
Yeah, I guess. Probably.
Excellent. Enemy helo is down.
Now where is that thing that tells you how far you gotta go?
Tactics mode sure makes this look a lot less interesting.
Yeah,
I know.
Yeah, I'll try actually doing them. Okay.
Oh, it feels like I'm skiing. Like, this is what it looks through, like, through your goggles. Like, the sand looks like snow, and you kind of feel like you're skiing. Oh, yeah, take out those horses.
Crazy horses.
The poor horses. Oh.
Well, the horses don't seem to be dying.
Look at them sliding down the slopes, flipping over their heads. Oh, look at that.
They always bounce.
Whoa.
Okay.
Can I launch a grenade or something? Oh, this scopes up.
I love how the horses bounce like that. You should just stay in this thing.
Okay, yeah, no, brute force is way better, James.
Yeah, this is a lot more interesting.
This is exactly how I do it every time, and it always works. At least the two other times I tried it.
Okay, that's fun.
That's awesome. Makes me
yeah,
want
whatever.
Horses. I wish I was doing that. Oh! You can take the bridge out, and that's kind of cool. What is that up there?
Blow that up. Guess so.
Destroy. Aim right there and destroy.
Destroy where?
Over
left, left,
there,
left, there.
In the middle. They just fall off the bridge. Oh,
oops.
You lost one. And it disintegrated.
One more.
You're so close too. Please don't tell me we have to do it again. Well, actually, we're only... We're not that close.
Destroy! Destroy!
What are we
doing? Can I be one of these guys?
Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
I like how you can switch around, though. Like, these missions are bad and good in a weird way. Like,
yeah.
What is with this mentality that machines just have infinite ammo?
It's the truth.
Ah. Smart.
Hello.
Guy.
Hey, get back here. That's good. I'm not doing anything about it.
There's a big line of people coming towards you up there.
Okay, I like being the guy in the air better.
Watch out, they're all swarming.
Oh,
you.
No!
They're just flying around. It's an imminent danger.
RPGs need to be taken out. Well, Paper Mario Sticker Star kind of took care of that.
Oh, did I die? Or?
Yeah.
Missing
nice!
Soul.
Mission success! Okay. Yes!
Yay!
By the skin of my teeth, okay. Look, Ernesto, I'm sorry. This is difficult. And
thank you. You had to resort to my tactic.
Yes, don't rub it in.
Yep.
We'll let you live this time.
Thank you.
Mission success! Yay!
Hooray!
But you lost three of the convoy. So.
We didn't need them anyway.
We have these guys.
Yeah.
They're always flying in the same spot.
Well, you don't know it's the same spot. There's just water there.
Yeah.
Maybe that's showing you how close they are to your position.
Maybe.
Oh, look, we got Russia.
Yay.
One for the books. Yeah, see, one for the books. That was textbook.
One for the books.
It was Afghanistan. How come it really looked like Russia? Well, anyways.
Yeah. Okay.
Proceed.
Okay, so what are we going to do now?
Karma.
Secure the karma.
Spanish.
Just in case you're wondering. Wait, so is this just really hard to understand if you turn off subtitles?
Oh, yeah. We wouldn't
good
know what
karma.
They're saying.
Yeah.
Maybe they're like mandatory subtitles that will always come up.
Ooh.
Mm, it's hard to squiggle. Or is that just really weird looking intestines?
Intestines.
Shadow of the Colossus?
A floating city? What?
That's why it was fled. They're not fled. It's flooded.
Why was it flooded?
I don't know, it's a flooded city. First
things first. Karma. Is karma a thing or a place?
It's a weapon.
Oh, okay. I thought it was a place. I thought it was a city. Yeah, isn't that... What's the karma referring to?
Oh,
here?
David. Our guy's name's David, but his code name's Section. That's why.
Oh.
It all makes sense.
David Mason, code name Section. Okay, so floating
what,
city.
What's
the deal with this? Oh, floating as in water.
Yeah,
I thought it was a flying city.
Well,
no.
We wouldn't have flying cities.
That's
in
for
the
Bioshock. That's the past. To most areas, except the one
you actually wanted. This just looks like a giant, like a Super Bowl dome or something like that.
Yeah. Well, Americans love their football, so they fashion the whole city up.
Is this America?
Yep. It's short, the CRC's our Colossus. Is it a city or is it a factory or what
is it? Is it a super mall?
The new West Edmonton Mall.
West Edmonton Mall apparently isn't doing so good.
Oh no.
Oh, put on your sunglasses. Okay, it's all good now.
Yeah. Oh, but they're
magic
Google
sunglasses.
Glass sunglasses.
Yeah.
Google sunglasses. The coolest sunglasses.
I love all the jets of the future are vertical takeoff and landing.
No. Okay, let's go.
Like, seriously, you benefit that much by having giant turbines on your wings? Oh.
I hate when they make us
richest city in the world? Also a floating city.
It's not a very big city.
No.
So
it's about the size of a Super Bowl.
It's a resort city.
Ooh, that's how it's a...
It's a security checkpoint.
Ah, this is why...
Are we gonna strip search us? Hey, go through there.
Go that way.
I can't...
Oh.
What are you looking at?
That person has a gun.
Okay, stay cool.
Oh, well, he's supposed to have a gun, I think. They're wearing tap dancing shoes.
Oh no! Not tap dancers.
They're trying to infiltrate the city. The only reason it's been so rich is because they kept it free of tap dancers.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Relax, Harper. I told you the shielding would work. The scanner couldn't see a thing.
So you're sneaking in. Are we in control?
I think you probably have your guns in the briefcases.
We look at duffel bags and stuff,
people
too.
Don't do a whole lot of glasses.
Ooh, let's get one of these watches.
Ooh.
Huska?
Huska.
Who those... What was that saying? With discriminating taste.
We don't discriminate.
Relax.
We bring the world to you.
Katy Perry. Doesn't it look like her?
Yeah.
Does that look like Nicki Minaj?
Damn. It's Club Solar.
Or Solar.
Yeah. Sounds cooler if it's Club Solar.
Ooh, sounds futuristic.
Nice looking.
Yeah, finally we get a vacation where someone's not a horrible.
Just a little like hotel or something, even though it's supposed to be like a city.
Hmm. I like the little touches of realism. Like, it does sort of feel real.
I just want to take a nice
because
view.
Everyone's sitting so straight.
Wow, look at this place.
Yeah,
yeah, there's this bleachers.
I think they just took a Super Bowl stadium and then just put it in the middle of the water.
Oh, here's a good view.
An elevator. Well, let's enjoy this view next time. See you then.
Adios.
Welcome back.